keep up some of my relatives up there.
Oh, I see, I see.
Yes, I think I better go away before you get
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and, well,
fun girl.
Welcome to my laboratory. My name is Dr. Skarpsi, but I am a doctor, but I am not a medical doctor. So there's no medicine or needles here that you have to worry about. Today, we're going to talk about monsters, and we're going to look at the... Oh, hold on, that must be my assistant, Johnny.
Hi, hey, Johnny. Hey, I got it. Don't worry, I got the door. I got the keys.
How are you?
Oh, I'm good.
All right.
Good.
Good. I'm glad you're here. We have some friends here today, and they want to learn a little bit about the laboratory.
You should know how to pronounce it if you're working in a doctor.
I'm going to go do some work upstairs, but if I leave you here, don't touch anything.
No, obviously not.
Can you make sure he doesn't touch anything?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You know what?
Charlie?
Huh?
Be careful.
I'm always
touching stuff. This is your internship.
Yes, I know. College credit.
All right.
Obviously, I'll be careful if I'm not touching anything. How can I not be careful? Hey! Everybody?
Hi.
Hello.
Hey.
You there? Hey! So you like science, huh? I assume you must, because that's why you're in the laboratory. He insists I pronounce that every time. Laboratory. So he showed you around. There's the tubes full of horrors. the cage with the animal that I assume is going to be experimental. Let's not think about it too much, because if you really do, then it's... Oh!
What is that over there?
It looks like a button.
It's something shiny.
What are you even doing here?
I'm watching.
All right, fair enough. It's a button. I was told not to touch anything, but
do it anyways.
I don't think that includes buttons.
Don't touch it.
No? Yes?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, let's
get your paws off it.
Just gonna. Not gonna.
Hurry up, little baby.
I hope that's mud. I got some in my mouth. It's good. Who has a mud cano in the lab? What is it? Okay. So let's not do that again. Oh, no. The thing, the red monster that was in the cage.
Yeah.
He's not in the cage anymore.
No.
You don't suppose pressing the button had something? Well, we've got to find the monster and get it back in the cage, otherwise...
You're in trouble.
Well, yeah, but the monster
is there.
Huh?
He's right there.
Where is he?
He's
over there. That's behind me. It's where he's... Okay, well, keep your eye out.
Where's he at?
Where?
Huh? Just turn around.
I did. I turned around, but he's not there. Okay, if you're going to help, you have to be more specific with your directions. Turn around, it's over. Oh, okay.
Very easy, finally.
Okay. Okay, so pushing the button freed him, so maybe ergo pushing the button again will probably get back in his cage, right?
Yeah.
I mean, two wrongs always make a right. Remember that? Yeah. Okay. We've got ghosts or holograms or holographic ghosts. Is that like if a hologram dies? Do you know? Excuse me, Dan. Can you answer? Do you know where? Okay. You're no help. So. Obviously I haven't because I was asked not to.
I thought I heard music.
Yeah, I was humming along while looking at terrible science. That looks gross.
Can you touch things down here?
Yes. Come on, throw him into the bus.
I thought I heard the doorbell. Did you hear the doorbell?
Yes, you should run right to that.
Let me go check it. Okay. I'll go to this door over here.
Whichever one. This place is a maze. Everything leads to... Yep, see? Right over there. Keep going. You're not helpful.
You should
have Charlie's back. All right.
So, hey there. I've got some nice digs out here. Dr. Skarpsi's lab.
Hi.
Hello there.
Do I know you?
I'm Boomer.
Okay.
You know me.
Oh, you must have came to the other door. This is Boomer. I met him on the Galaxy Express.
Yeah, remember?
No.
Nobody ever remembers Boomer. I'm just the engineer.
Oh.
Nothing else, huh?
Let me take you up to get those bar beetles we were talking about.
Oh.
No.
They're over here.
Let's go.
Okay. Pointless cameo.
I heard that.
Well, not disputing the truth of it. Okay, button, who pushed the button? Charlie did! So, I'm gonna try and get to the dancing ladies, hologram, ghost, I don't know. I'm gonna try and get them out of here, and then I'm gonna need your help. I'm gonna need you to come up here and dance with them to lure the monster back into his cage. Whoa. Can you do that? Can you do it without telling on me? Alright, let's just see if it moves you. Not gonna put any pressure on you.
I'm
gonna
go.
Thank you, everybody.
Thanks for coming out. Yeah.
Have the rest of your Sunday.
Have a good Sunday.
What is this?
It's going to keep up this.